Uncle, I am grateful to God that I am here today. It has not been easy in the city, but thank God for everything. So far, I have gotten a house of my own in the city.
Izzy, you don't have a house?
Yes, Uncle.
In the city?
And also a car of my own. This is the key.
Izzy?
This is my khaki, Uncle.
You got a car?
Yes.
Izzy, a car?
Yes. Hey! And that is the main reason I have come, so that I can receive your fatherly blessings.
Mm.
You know, since your brother, my father, died, you have been our father.
Izu,
Uncle,
you know your father, my brother. You know how much we loved ourselves.
Yes.
And you being his child, which makes you my nephew, you have made us proud. Izu, I will pray for you.
Thank you, Uncle.
I will pray for you.
Thank you.
I will pray for you. So you can get back to the city and do more exploits and do greater things and make the family proud.
Thank you, Uncle.
I believe that was why you brought the wine.
Yes, so. Yes. Yes. And by God's grace, this our old house, if I go and come back, we can renovate it and make it a befitting one.
And so you will repair this house?
Yes, for the family. We'll change it to a befitting house. It to a befitting house.
It's why I know you will make me proud.
Yes, yes.
I wish your father was alive to see this.
You see?
Kai!
Uncle, it's God. It's not my power.
Izu, let me pray for you.
How is life in the city?
Uncle, it's not easy. It has not been easy. But we bless God, Uncle.
Izu, what about this this white man sickness that they say is ravaging everybody in the city?
Coronavirus.
Uncle, we are safe. We thank God. God is helping us.
Let me put for you first, since you came from a very long journey.
Pause for celebration.
Let me pray for you, so before we drink it.
Okay, no problem, go ahead. Neither,
I know you're a big boy. All these cities are children.
Chuko Kiki. Your son has come for me to bless him. In your going out, you are blessed.
Amen.
When you are coming back again, you are blessed.
Amen.
Everything you shall put your hands to do, Izu, you shall be blessed.
Amen.
Anything you touch, Izu, will flourish.
Amen.
Izu, people shall look at you and favor you.
Amen.
When you are doing business.
Amen.
Izu, anything,
you will have good market.
Amen.
There they call your name that is not good, Izu, it will not work.
Amen.
Izu, everything that is good, you will get it.
Amen.
Izu, this year, you will marry.
Amen.
They will give you plenty money.
Amen.
City will favor you.
Amen.
You have one house, but you have plenty houses.
Amen.
In your neighborhood, people shall see you and call you king.
Amen.
Izu, you will help people.
Amen.
Plenty. Anything you touch, Izu, it shall turn to gold in your hand.
Amen.
Izu, you shall not lack.
Amen.
Kai! Izu, you will never lack.
Amen.
So shall it be.
Amen.
You are here,
Mazin Duka.
You are welcome.
Yes. Yeah, so, people will not have a seat here.
There is one seat there.
I wanted to call you, but the children said you were not around.
This must be Izuchukwu.
This is Izu, Nana, my late brother's son.
Mazin Duka, I greet you.
Izuchukwu, you have grown this big.
Thank you, sir.
No, Mwam, eh?
It's good, dude.
Have a handshake.
Yes, sir.
No, Mwam. How are you doing in the city?
Fine. Yeah. Oh. I'm happy to see you, Mazi.
Hey, Ukamaka! Bring glass of Mazi Okoro!
Don't need to bother yourself. I'm okay, eh?
You won't join in this celebration.
I know. I'm going to celebrate with two people some other time.
Oh, aye. My son, let us toast to good success and long life.
Yes, uncle.
Drink. Drink. Drink more.
Ah, very nice wine.
Drink.
Mazinduka, I just came back from the city yesterday. Eh?
Okay.
In respect of the village meeting that will be coming up tomorrow, I was on my way to the palace. I decided to branch by to greet you, you know.
Oh, you have done well. Mazinduka, you have done well.
You are welcome.
Mazinduka, Imandiba Nisina, Onyajidwa Deye Fuzo. Achora Mejugo Fiye. Let me ask you one thing.
Okay.
Mazinduka, do you really love this your nephew, Izuchukwu?
Mazinduka, what is that? Is this not my late brother's son? Why would I love my son? Mazinduka, are you the one that is supposed to ask this question?
Okoro, you should know better now. Are you not seeing that we are happy? We are happy.
Mazinduka, I want to ask you one more time. Are you sure you love this young man? Are you sure you pray from the depth of your heart for this young man?
Mazi Okoro, what is the meaning of this nonsense you are speaking in my house? Did you come to my house to insult me? Why would you ask me if I love my... Are you not seeing he's my blood? Okoro, I don't like this.
Yes, it is my father's brother.
Tell me that you didn't poison this drink.
Uncle, Mazi Okoro. Mazi. Did you come to my house to tell me I will poison my own son? Mazi, it's as if you have overstayed your welcome in this house. It's time for you to leave now. Mazi, leave!
You are asking me to leave your
house. Leave my house! Can you imagine? This nonsense in my house!
Uncle, what is happening here? What is happening? Mazi, you said I should leave your compound.
Mazi Okoro, I said leave my house!
Imanobu Managi Poka Magayanaz. He that kills with sword doesn't allow a sword to go behind him. Well, I will leave. But before I leave, I want to inform you that I changed your drinks. The one you inserted the substance, I brought it to your direction, so that was exactly what you drank. why are you worried? You said you didn't poison it.
How can I poison you? Did you really change it?
It's like you are deaf.
You can't poison me? How will I poison you? I can't poison you! You're my son! Mazukuru, why did you change it? Is it your drink? Why did you have to change it?
I saw what you were putting and I suspected something.
Hey.
So instead of you to destroy the life of a young man like this, I decided to...
Hey! But you said you didn't poison it. Mazukuru, what have I done to you? Mazukuru, you have killed me.
How did you?
Mazukuru, you have killed me.
Iga Wota.
Look at you!
An innocent young man that came for your blessing! Instead of you to bless him, you planned to kill him!
Mazi, thank you so much.
Thank you so much
for saving my life.
You are not even happy that he is trying to bring progress in your family. You people have destroyed young people in this village. You have killed them all! That is why our community has remained the way it has been for years. No development. Instead of you to support these young ones, you go ahead killing them. How do you think progress will be in the community? My son, go and thank your God that I came around. This is what I've been doing in this village, killing innocent souls.